Hello Ace, this is RetroTK2 and welcome to this Windows tutorial. Today we're adding a custom toolbar to our taskbar, Ace. I'll also show you some of the default Windows ones as well. So let's get started. Create a folder and call it whatever you like, Ace. Here I'm calling it My Toolbar. I'm also adding a few standard folders to populate our toolbar with. These can be named anything you like, Ace. Right click on the taskbar, navigate to Toolbars and you'll see a selection of ready-made toolbars available. Clicking one of these will add that toolbar to the taskbar, Ace. The address toolbar is a text field that you can type a website into. Pressing enter will open your browser to that page. The links bar displays the links located in your favourites folder, Ace. The iTunes toolbar should let you control your music but can be a bit temperamental, Ace. I don't personally use it that often, which is why I haven't fixed it. And the desktop toolbar will show you familiar folders from your computer. If you right click the taskbar and uncheck lock all taskbars, you'll be able to resize the toolbar by dragging the two lines beside the desktop text. Doing this will show the icons of the folders in the desktop toolbar, Ace. Let's create our own custom toolbar. Right click the taskbar, navigate to Toolbars and select New Toolbar. Locate the folder you want to use for your toolbar, Ace. Here I'm using the My Toolbar folder I set up earlier. Dragging the toolbar resizes it and shows the contents of that folder. Here you can see the Projects and Videos folders. You can remove the toolbar's title, Ace. Right click the area of the toolbar and unclick Show Title. You'll see that the My Toolbar text disappears. You can also remove the folder's titles as well, Ace. Right click the toolbar's area, but this time uncheck Show Text. Now only the folder's icon can be seen. Let's change these icons to better identify the folders, Ace. Right click the folder and select Properties. Click the Customize tab at the top and click Change icon. I think I'll choose the MSN Butterfly for the Projects folder, Ace, and for the Videos folder, how about a Play icon? One thing to note here, Ace, if you right click and select View, you can change the way the folder icons are displayed. Selecting List or Details will show the icons at 16x16. This is the size they will be displayed at in the taskbar, Ace, and gives you a nice preview of how they will look. If we restart the computer, the icons will change in the toolbar, but the same result can be achieved by re-adding it. Now our toolbar is all set, Ace. Feel free to lock it in place, just bear in mind that it'll leave a bit of a gap between your toolbar and the quick action buttons. One final thing, Ace, you can change the viewing size of the icons in your toolbar. Right click on the toolbar, navigate the view, and select large if you prefer your icons bigger, Ace. This is a great way to quickly navigate to your folders. And that's it. Rate, comment and subscribe, Ace. Your support means so much to me. You can email me at retrotk2@gmail.com if you're enjoying these Windows videos. Thank you for watching, Ace, and I'll see you in the next video.